Hello. So glad you could join us. It is once again a beautiful night. It's a Thursday night. You know what it's time for? It's Explorers! Did you have a good night at Scouts tonight?
Yes.
I must admit, it's a great time. I can't wait to join Explorers, can you?
No.
Be prepared.
Hi, welcome to Explorers. We're from Scorpions.
We have boys and girls aged 14 to 18. And now I'm going to introduce you to some of our group. This is me, Kate, and this is Laura.
And we're twins.
Hi, my name's Joe.
Hello, I'm Ree.
And I'm Chaz.
Hi, I'm Esther.
This is
Jenny.
Rachel.
And I'm Kat.
Maria.
Hello.
I'm John.
Hi, I'm Lauren.
Hi, I'm Laura.
Hi, I'm Fiona.
Hi, I'm
Aaron. Hi, I'm Katie.
Hello, I'm Monica.
How you doing? Yeah, well, I'm going Explorers on a Thursday night. That's a tea for Thursday. 8:30 till 10 o'clock. So you've got to be good and go to bed early the night before if you want to come to the Explorers.
Explorers is really, really cool and you can join. We do loads of cool stuff. Like, Katie's only just joined. And what have you done so far?
I've done bowling.
Yeah, and there's loads of really cool camps. Like, Countdown was really good. It was 10 days long in the summer. It was so cool. And there's a building camp this year.
We're having an end of GCSEs camp and we do luck.
Loads of cool stuff.
Yeah. So yeah, join us.
Come on.
And you can experience the
experience the fun and the joy that is the Scorpions.
Explorers is for 14 to 18 year olds and it's a good chance for you to meet new people.
You get to meet people from all over the district and county and it's good if you like being social. If you like to meet new people and do different activities then Explorers is the place for you. But you just have to remember to
be prepared!
Be prepared!
Be prepared!
Be prepared!
Thursday nights. With your hosts, Chaz and Ruth. Best night of the week. In here. Yeah. We have lots of fun. Today, we have been making designer clothes. From bin liners.
And if you tell us a bit about excellent, well done.
Congrats.
Congrats.
going to be a bit lonely, so we want new people to join. Yeah. So make sure you join, yeah? Carson Scouting is the official event at St George's Day, which we have on Sunday. I carry the flag for the Explorers.
Right.
It's a county thing, I was in it for the whole county.
It was quite good.
It's quite good.
Yeah, even like the things that you think are boring, yeah, they are still actually really good because you get to see your mates.
Yeah,
that's just a lot. We get to go on loads of really cool camps and get to see loads of really good stuff and meet you stuff like go-karting, rock climbing, abseiling. It's really good, trust me, you have to come. And our leaders are really cool.
We're the responsible leaders.
Ladies and gentlemen, the amazing magic tent of the Scorpions. We take one tent, clear, see-through. Close down the magical tent doors. Okay, like that. And then, by magic, ta-da!
And it drives off into the distance, as if it's a normal car, and a normal tent.
Ta-da!
Here's the scouts being invested.
Huzzah.
Stand for attention, please. Even the crookers. Right, repeat after me. On my honour.
On my honour.
I promise that I will do my best.
I promise that I will do my best.
To do my duty.
To do my duty.
To God and to the Queen.
To God and to the Queen.
To help other people.
To help other people.
And to keep the Scout Law.
And to keep the Scout Law. Yeah!
So make sure you join, yeah? Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye.
Good pie.
Thanks for listening.
Thanks for listening. That's the end. Aaron, switch off.
Respect for others, respect for our mom.
They can dance.